to Learner Guru. Today I would like to share something about Lakshmi Sahgal. Lakshmi Sahgal was a revolutionary of the Indian independence movement, an officer of the Indian National Army and the Minister of Women's Affairs in the Azad Hind government. Sahgal is commonly referred to in India as a Captain Lakshmi, a reference to her rank when taken prisoner in Burma during the Second World War. Sahgal was born as a Lakshmi Swaminathan in Malabar under Madras Presidency on 24th October 1914 to S. Swaminathan, a lawyer who practiced criminal law at Madras High Court, and A. V. Ammukutty, better known as Ammu Swaminathan, a social worker and independence activist. Sahgal studied in Queen's Mary's College and later chose to study medicine. Received an MBBS degree from Madras Medical College in 1938. Later, she received her diploma in gynecology. She worked as a doctor in the government Kasturbai Gandhi Hospital located at Triplicane, Chennai. In 1940, she left for Singapore after the failure of her marriage to pilot PKN Rao. During her stay at Singapore, she met some members of Subhash Chandra Bose's Indian National Army. In 1942, during the surrender of Singapore by the British to Japanese, Sahgal aided wounded prisoners of war, many of whom were interested in forming an Indian independence army. Singapore at this time had several nationalist Indians working there, including K.P. Kesava Menon, S.C. Kuha and N. Raghavan, who formed a council of action. Their Indian National Army or Azad Hind Fauj, however, received no firm commitments or approval from the occupying Japanese forces recording their participation in the war. In 1971, Sahgal joined the Communist Party of India and represented the party in the Rajya Sabha. During the Bangladesh crisis, she organized relief camps and medical aid in Calcutta for refugees who streamed into India from Bangladesh. She was one of the founding members of All India Democratic Women's Association in 1981 and led many of its activities and campaigns. She led a medical team to Bhopal after the gas tragedy in December 1984. Worked towards restoring peace in Kanpur following the anti-Sikh riots of 1984 and was arrested for the participation in the campaign against the Miss World competition in Bangalore in 1996. She was still seeing patients regularly at her clinic in Kanpur in 2006 at the age of 92. In 2002, four leftist parties, the Communist Party of India, the Communist Party of India, Marxist and the Revolutionary Socialist Party and All India Forward Bloc, nominated Sahgal as a candidate in the presidential elections. She was the sole opponent of APJ Abdul Kalam, who emerged victorious. On 19 July 2012, Sahgal suffered a cardiac arrest and died on 23 July 2012 at 11:20 a.m. at the age of 97 at Kanpur. Her body was donated to Kanpur Medical College for medical research. In 1998, Sahgal was awarded the Padma Vibhushan by India President K.R. Narayanan.